Came to exile in 1959. There for 4 months, yeah, they had been, what should I say, temporarily given shelter at Assam state. Then they were shifted to Baksa Waterfall. But for 10 years they studied there under hard, very difficult situations. And after that, 1959 means 1969. Yeah, they were shifted to here. You know. When they came here, at first it was not like here, no, the field that you see here at present. It was dense forest, and they have to cut by themselves, you know, all this clear the forest and build a settlement.
Combat the journey, she got to the zone, she